The Reuven Ramity High Energy Solar Spectroscopic Imager was launched into space in 2002, where it spent years studying solar flares and coronal mass ejections from the Sun. It was retired 16 years later, in 2018. The 660-pound spacecraft will re-enter the atmosphere at approximately 9:30 p.m. on Wednesday, April 19.